first without keeping hand behind the brake, the amplitude is this. After keeping hand, the amplitude increases. Without hand, this is after keeping hand, the amplitude increases. Next, we'll see with the TT racket. Without hand, there is no reflection. After hand, there is some reflection. Again, we test with the plastic.
Plastic on.
Without hand, there is no deflection.
Yes.
With hand, there is
deflection.
Some
reflection. Yeah.
Okay. Now let's test with this one. Without hand, there is
no deflection.
With hand, there is
getting
deflection.
Yeah.
We'll take one thicker copy now. Without hand, there is no deflection. With hand, there is some deflection. Without hand, there is no deflection. With hand,
yeah, getting little bit deflection.
No deflection. That's what.
Echo.
Thank you.